In this example, we are given the two wires of same mass having ratio of lengths 1:2, density ratio 1:3 and resistivity ratio 2:1. These are connected one by one to the same voltage supply, and it is given that the rate of heat dissipation in the first wire is found to be 10 watt, and we are required to find the rate of heat dissipation in the second watt. Here, when a given wire is connected to a voltage supply, we can simply write the thermal power or rate of heat dissipation, we can write as V square by R. Here, we'll take V square by R because the voltage supply is same, so will remain constant for both of these resistances. So, we can write thermal power in first wire upon thermal power in second wire can be written as it is inversely proportional to R, it is R2 by R1. And here we are given that the values of L1 by L2 is 1 by 2. Ratio of densities D1 by D2 is given as 1 by 3. And ratio of resistivities ρ1 by ρ2 is given as 2 by 1. And we are given that these wires have same mass, we can write M1 as equals to M2. And here mass can be written as density multiplied by volume. So it can be written as D1, L1, A1. If A1 is the cross sectional area of first wire, this must be equals to D2, L2, A2 if A2 is the cross sectional area of the second wire. Now, from this relation, we can easily find out the values of the ratio of areas A1 by A2, and here you can see A1 by A2 we can write as D2 L2 upon D1 L1. Now here if we substitute the value of resistances, then thermal power 1 upon thermal power 2, we can write as R2 by R1 which is ρ2 L2 by A2 divided by ρ1 L1 by A1. Which is ρ2 L2 upon ρ1 L1 multiplied by A1 by A2 and A1 by A2 we can substitute from here. So, if you substitute A1 by A2 as D2 L2 by D1 L1, thus we are getting ρ2 L2 square D2 upon ρ1 L1 square D1, and on substituting these values you can see we are getting ρ2 by ρ1 as 1 by 2 multiplied by L2 by L1 as 2 by 1. So, this 2 by 1 square multiplied by D2 by D1. D2 by D1 will be 3 by 1. On simplifying, you can see this will be 4 multiplied by 3, 12 by 2, it is 6. So, if P thermal dissipation in 1 upon P thermal dissipation in 2 is 6, P thermal dissipation in 2 we can write as P thermal dissipation 1 by 6. It is given to be 10 watts, so this can be written as 10 by 6 which is 5 by 3 watt. That is the answer to this problem. This is the thermal power dissipation or heat dissipation rate in the second wire.